it's totally a campsite. Wow.
So just got off the shuttle, starting the trail. We're trying to go to Sea Lion Gulch. That's where we're gonna sleep today. Unfortunately, can't get too far with the tides, so yeah, we'll have to make it up tomorrow maybe. But the tides are pretty trash. I think we have to start at it's like 4 or 5 in the morning every day to make it. So yeah, about to go over this dune. See.
That's not the way. We got our first river crossing. Looks like there's this log we can walk over. Down, I think like 4 more to go. Lost Coast Trail. I don't know if you can hear them, but they're so loud. So cool. Day 2. Just finished up the second impassable zone. We're at Randall Creek. Yeah, really pretty cool valley here. And I think we'll be at the next campsite in about 5 miles, but now we don't have to worry about the tides coming in, so all good.
If you do this, be prepared. It gets everywhere. That's it. That's the end. That's the rock we climbed in the beginning. Back of the car. Soon. Not yet. And we're back. Back to the trailhead. Black Sands Beach. Nice. And the car.